local parents are telling us this snow day turned out to be more of a slush day and left them scrambling for childcare at 6 o'clock this morning. In fact, one local daycare that we visited said it's the busiest snow day they've had in about 5 years. We ask local administrators if they made the right decision in calling off school today, and we see how local families are coping with yet another snow day this week. That story is coming up at 6 o'clock. Hope you'll join us.